barroom was quiet, and smoke filled the air. A young fellow lay dying, with no one to care. I held him in my arms, a sad sight to see. "Hear my story," he said, "before you bury me. When I was a boy, I saw my father die by the gun of a man with a scar across his eye. And I swore that when I was full grown, I'd kill that man with a gun of my own.
I'd kill that man with a gun of my own."
I spent the years working day and night, learning how to shoot and learning how to fight. The word got around, oh, it was known by all. They knew I drew fast. They knew I stood tall. When the time was right, I left my town to search for the man that had gunned my paw down. I rode through the night. I rode without stop. I rode without rest till I thought I would drop. Then I heard that a man with a scar had been seen in some godforsook town north of Abilene. I knew at last I would see justice done, and if Paul was alive, he'd be proud of his son. When I rode through that town, every man turned away. They could see by my face there was devil to pay. I got off my horse and went into the bar, and standing right there was the man with the scar.
Standing right there was the man with the scar.
He looked straight at me. My mouth went dust dry. He said, "What is it, son?" I said, "You're gonna die." But as I went for my gun, a bullet hit my chest. And the last thing I saw was a star on his vest. That was the story he whispered to me. It's funny how foolish some men can be. And strange, I thought, as I buried him that day, how men, without knowing why, throw their lives away.